Hey guys, it's JB127, welcome back to another episode of LEGO Pirates of the Caribbean, the video game. Last episode, we have completed the Curse of the Black Pearl storyline. Barbossa has been defeated, the curse has been lifted, so we fought hard in a post-credit scene. Jack the Monkey snatched another medallion. But Jack Sparrow has the Black Pearl back. But for how long? As we now begin Dead Man's Chest. Here we go. Pelegosto. Oh, story. Yes, here we go. New loading screen. Let's begin. LEGO Pirates of the Caribbean. Dead Man's Chest. It was supposed to be Will and Elizabeth's wedding day. Oh, but look who's here. Lord of the East India Trading Company. Cuttler Beckett! It's Lord now! Will and Elizabeth have been arrested for helping Jack Sparrow. Speaking of Jack Sparrow... Well, first of all, artist trying to complete the map of the globe. Cuttler Beckett, it wants something, and yet Jack has the means of finding it. She's facing the gallows. He'll let them go. Oh, it find the con, find the chest. But to find it, he wants Jack Sparrow's compass. So he agrees to find the compass and return for their freedom. There's the Black Pearl. Well, why is it on land, you may ask? Well, we'll find out. Jack may be somewhere inland with the crew. Oh, and look! Two members of Barbarossa's former crew. They found the Black Pearl. Bones? Never a good sign. Jack! Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Okay, Jack got away. Oh, no. Now we're hanging over a ledge in a ball made of bones. Mr. Gibbs! Where's the rest of the crew? Most of them made it out. But these bones used to be them. The cannibals believe Jack is a god in human form, and they intend to free him. The drums. Jack's life. Well, we can't just sit here and do nothing now, can we? No, we cannot. I'll just sit here and do nothing, Gibbs. Come on, it'll take all of us to get the Black Pearl back to the ocean. So come on, let's find Jack, the rest of the crew, and get to the Pearl. Knock all this up. You can't touch us. Gotcha. Gibbs. Nice. Alright. Wow, look at that. Only 2 meters already. Ow. They hit me. Oh, thank you for and that planet will give me a few more studs. Okay, what's this way? Ooh.
Wow.
Look at all this. Wow. Making decent progress already. Come on, let's keep moving. Come on. Climb. Ow. We'll have to be careful. There'll be some we'll not be able to run over. Here we go. Okay. Nice, some hearts. Nice. That's how we're gonna get that thing moving so we can keep going. Nice. Nice, you made up there, Gibbs. Okay. Take the blue stud. Hi, Gibbs. I could use your help. Just keep going. Okay. Wow. A lot of stuff to smash up there. More cannibals as well. Okay, let's head down. That way we can get back up and help Gibbs. We'll be able to get back up, and there's also a way to help Gibbs. Nice, got purple stud. Right, come on. Lots of smashing. Oh! He was getting the inhabitants out of their home. I can't get around the chair because the cages are too big. Okay. Wow, we're definitely gonna hit true pirate. Ooh, nice, lots of studs. Come on, Gibbs. Careful, don't go in the water. You'll go over the waterfall. Okay, we gotta get down the mountain. Wait, we can and start to make our way to the coast. Come on. Watch out, traps! Let's gather some studs along the way. Whoa, careful, don't fall off. Ow. I fell off. Oh, they're running away from us. Nice, true pirate, 60,000 studs. They couldn't outrun us. Whoa. Ooh, mini kit there. But of course, we can't get to it. We can't go across that because only Jack Sparrow can access those. Careful. Almost there. Whoa. Oh, he fell to his death. Whoa. And down we go. Oh, at least we're out of the cages. Jack! Nice. That's funny. Oh, and there are those guys. It's ours for the taking! Ooh, the dog smells something. There we go. Hey, there's the dog. Uh oh, the cannibals are onto us. We gotta get out of here. Jack, we need the bone. Get the dog on our side. Come on. Yeah, let's keep smashing some more for us. There you go. Right, the dog's on our side now. We gotta figure out a way across. The black pearl is just over there. Well, it looks like I will have no choice but to at least swim across. Okay. We need one more orb or box. Come on. They're the cannibals. Whoa! Okay, come on. There we go. Get that across. Now we'll be able to get across. Oh, there's a crab there. Okay. Back across. Here we go. Let's cut our way through these flowers. Like, Gibbs, need your hammer over here. Go. Get back across, that way we can use that boulder to smash our way through all that. Ow. You hit one of your own. Nice. It bounced right back at him. There's the pearl. We just cut our way through there, and we're home free. Not more cannibals. Come on! Okay. Made it to the pearl. Our crew. No, wait for us. Oh. Alas, my child, you always remember, this is the day you almost... Don't know exactly what said, because he was interrupted by a splash. Captain Jack Sparrow. Buying us some time to escape, but you'll be alright. Elizabeth is gone. Her father is helping her escape. Okay. And you'll be heading to Tortuga. There we go. Pelegosto. Level complete. Replay unlocked. Jack Sparrow has the chief. Nice. True pirate. Nice. Go. Half a million. More than half a million, I should say. We only got two treasures. Go. Nice. 13 out of 85. That concludes another episode of LEGO Pirates of the Caribbean, the video game. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please consider hitting the like button. Join us, keeps my channel going. Subscribe so you miss out any other exciting videos. And I'll see you mates next time.